So, first owner road to glory. As you guys know, that means no free points spent. I can only play with first owner players unless it's like an objective or... Yeah, basically only objective. Again, maybe throughout the season or, you know, maybe next year we're gonna, you know, change things up and become a no road to glory. But for now, at the very least, at the start, it's gonna be a first owner road to glory. Only pack pool players I'm allowed to use on my teams for like foot champs, rivals, etc. Again, except objectives. If they ask me to play an objective where I have to use an Arsenal player, I don't have any Arsenal players, I'm allowed to go get them. But apart from that, apart from objectives, I gotta use untradeable players or first owner players. That's basically the only rule of the series. Now for the first pack on the account, we're gonna get some welcome backpacks, so we'll get some help at the start. I think I'm gonna pick either Brazil or France once again. I could pick Portugal, but I'm gonna pick Brazil. New account, yes sir. First on road to glory, you know it. We did it last year, it was banging, so we gotta do it again. Oh, I mean, Vinicius is not bad. I mean, he's not bad. Wait. He went from Benfica to Spurs last season, and he's already a PSV? Did my man just say, fuck no? He just said, no, I'm not going to play for Spurs. I mean, they literally lost 3-0 yesterday to, or 3-1 yesterday to Arsenal. Imagine losing 3-1 to Arsenal, bro. Lone, I think, I mean, he's way better. It's better there than Spurs, let's be honest. It is way better there than Spurs. But yeah, I mean, it doesn't really matter what the team looks like, because again, I'm not really going to use it, let's be honest. But, let me try and get a keeper, actually. Let me see who I get. Can I get like an Ederson or something, EA? Ooh, Alisson is nice. Premier League, also Brazilian, that's nice. He went Spurs on loan. Wait, he went Spurs on loan? And then he went on loan from Benfica to PSV? So there we go, boys. We got Brazil for our South pack. We got Atalanta for our home kit. We got Moreirense for our away kit. And Puma's our badge. Hey, I'm excited, boys. As well as the front ambassador, whatever, the team of the week kits. But most important, which is going to be very helpful to us, 4 gold players, 80 plus rep packs. That's going to be... I feel points. No. Doesn't matter, boys. No. They will stay there. They will stay in the past. We don't need it. We don't need it, boys. We don't need it. It's a first owner road to glory. It's the first owner road to glory. We can't buy packs. It's just pack pull. We gotta grind the game. We gotta grind the game, boys. We gotta grind the game. We got some XP boost, amazing stuff. Kit, patch, whatever. I mean, I'm not really going to use that. I'm not playing the game, EA Sports. I'm pretty sure this is the same for everyone. Yeah, okay, now I got to be smart because, again, on my main account, it doesn't really matter. But for Road to Glory first on, this is going to matter. I ain't going to lie, boys. I didn't really like Sun. I played with Sun on the draft. I didn't like him that much. So I may pick Foden. Nah, fuck. I gotta go for Sunny Boy. Let's Sunny Boy. Get in the club. Get in the club, lad. And then it's gonna be like 50 points. Yeah, it was 50 points. Nah, Zinko. It was at the very end of the game. When it was like the... what's it called? At the very end of the game. When there were so many SBCs. Do you remember? And it was just like rinse repeating. I spoiled like what? 1,000 FIFA points just to get some goals back. Like literally the last two months of the game. But yeah. Because again, remember that I stopped playing on my first on Road to Glory back in the December. Hey, the wood with the resub. Hey, the wood, thanks for the 9 months. Hey, the wood. What's our, you know, what we're going to call our kid Papi? You know who? Bottle job. I mean, dude, you're a Spurs fan, you know, you just lost Arsenal. So, you know, it's only right, bottle jobs. Honestly. Bottle jobs. But again, dude, thanks so much for the 9 months, bro. You're a legend, bro. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. But yeah, I remember you saying on Discord. Yeah. It's only me that thinks the world system is confusing. It is kind of weird, bro, isn't it, Pat? I agree, bro. It's also weird that you need to... I didn't realize you needed 1,500 points or not channel points. You needed 1,500 skill points to get an entry into the playoffs of the weekend league, bro. It's kind of weird as well. I didn't realize that. I thought you could just go to the playoffs and play, but no, you gotta get the 1,500 points first, and then get into the playoffs. It's a weird one. And it takes so long to get to the playoffs, bro. It takes so long to get the 1,500 points. But we'll get it. Leo stinks, Kian. Shut up, bro. Shut up, man. The wood, just something I've just donated bits. Hey, Dollar, thank you for another 5 bits, bro. I appreciate it, my guy. Legend as well. Nah, fuck. Can I take it back? No refunds, dude. No refunds, bro. Hey, not my fault, dude. Actually, not my fault, bro. Not my fault, man. Guess can. My guy just subbed to you, and he's shit on him. Hey, you know, just some friendly banter. Can we not get relegated? I have 1,000 points. I mean, I'm pretty sure the first weekend is not this week, so I'm pretty sure we still have 2 weeks or another week before the first weekend league, right, boys? I'm pretty sure we don't... Yeah. I'm pretty sure the first weekend league is not like this weekend. So you're gonna have time. I don't even know when... Yeah. Yuri, I'm pretty sure it's like in 2 weeks or 1 week time. It's not this weekend. 100% not. 100% not. Yeah, I mean in Rivals, can we not go down divisions? Nah, you can't. You can't, Kian. I'm pretty sure once you get to Division 8, for example, you can't drop back. No. You can't. So you're kind of stuck. So imagine you get to Division 1 by some miracle. Or just get there because, you know, you deserved it. But once you get to Division 1, let's say you just get battered. Game after game after game after game. You can't drop down to Division 2. And play guys of similar rank to you. Once you're in a division, you fucked. That's what I understand, basically. Which, it can be good for lower divisions. But if you get to really high divisions, it might be tough. And again, the thing is, sometimes you might not even get opponents. You might not find opponents. Because imagine on your where you live. Let's say there's not many people that are in the same division as you. So you don't find games easily. That's why last year, people would go down divisions to try and find games easier. This year, you can't. You can't drop down. You gotta stay in the division. Which, it can be, again, it can be good, but at the same time, it might be bad. Leo gotta pay for the millions of FIFA points he spent. Okay, Cinco. Yeah, checkpoints. In one division, you got 3 grades. Which rank is it? Yeah. When you get to a checkpoint, basically means you can't go, you know, down. CR7 incoming. Hey, bro, if I get CR7 from this checkpoint or from these packs, I'll drop 17 gifted. 17. If I get Ronaldo from one of these packs, I'm dropping 17 gifted. How about that? Scope 17 gifted. As good for the shitters. To be honest, the whole game is good. For sure, this year, no skills, low, nothing. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like this year, it requires a little... I honestly think it's harder to play this FIFA than last FIFA, honestly. I think this FIFA is way harder to play than last FIFA, personally. That's why I think. I kind of like it. I like it as well. I like the game. 17, bro, come on. Nah, 69, and we have a deal. No! Yuri, I've literally gifted around 50. How many gifts have I gifted? I can't even check. No, I can. Can I? No, I can't. It's been something like 50 plus, bro. Hell nah. Hey, what's up, AE? Long time no see, bro. The Big Mac. From Sweden. How you doing, AE, bro? Long time no see, my guy. Actual long time no see, bro. How you doing, AE? I like better this FIFA. Leo, if you get Ronaldo from these 4 packs, I'll donate the rest of the bits that I have in my account. Hey, we got a deal, Dollar. I ain't gonna pack him, but we got a deal, bro. I mean, I only play 6 games. You have the 50 gifted badge. I probably have more than 50 gifted, because I'm pretty sure after 50 gifted is 100. So I'm pretty sure I've got more than 50. Like 60 or some shit. I'm losing like 2 matches in a row because everyone got CS7 but having fun. Yeah, I feel like it's cool. How are you? I'm doing good, eh? Yeah, I'm doing good, bro. About top of my starter packs for the first Sun Road to Glory account. What about you, eh? You have, what have you been doing, bro? Playing FIFA, school, what have you been up to? Back Kimi and sold for 120k, dub. I mean, I'll probably keep him if I were you. But again, get the money, you know what I mean? If you can get the money, get the money. Open them up. Alright, boys. Alright. So we got, of course, the stadium pack doesn't really matter, let's be honest. No one really cares about this stuff. But we have 4 gold player packs with 180 plus guaranteed. Again, most of this stuff I will probably sell. Because, again, either I will quick sell these. Because, again, they quick sell for, like this one, 500 coins. Like, I'm not going to use the old lady, you know, nickname. I mean, bro, no. I'm not going to use any of these, so might as well discard them. This stuff I'll probably discard as well later on. Because, again, I'm not going to use it, so might as well get some coins back. And, again, first on Road to Glory, you need all the coins, 2 SBCs to get, players, you know what I mean, for your teams. But yeah, so 4 gold player packs. I'm not expecting much, but yeah, I've seen some Neymars dropping out of these. I'm pretty sure Running Foot Marker got a Neymar from one of these. I wouldn't mind Ronaldo, yay. Come on, yay, come on. Give me a Ronaldo. Show me the... Oh, crap. Hey, actual, wait, you know what? For first on Road to Glory, Awar is not bad. That's a decent start. Again, by this point, people have Bruno Fernandes, they've got Nunmens, they've got, oh, the cycling GK, they've got Neymars, Messi's. So, me running around with the Awar and the Loic Remy ain't the best, but you know, we'll make it work, we'll make it work, we'll make it work. Now, second one, come on, eh. Okay, I said I'm not expecting much, but at the very least, a board. Not this time. Oh, Marcelito! I mean, it doesn't have it doesn't have the pace that he once did, but it's got 5-star skills, you know, he's a decent left back. Perfect links with Eder Militão. Yay, come on. Apart from him, no one really that amazing. I mean, what about the GOAT as well? Evans GOAT. I mean, again, nothing really that amazing, but once again, a lot of these players are gonna be good for us for SBCs. For gold upgrades, so hey, yeah, and strong link to Vinny. Third one, no luck again. We got trap. Oh lord, we have one left. Can EA give us something nasty, something good out of the last one? I mean, this guy might be decent. Same with Diogo Farias, I guess. I mean, nothing crazy. Nothing crazy, man. Last one, boys. Last one. Yay, please. Give us something good so we can start the route to go with the banger. Come on, yay. Oh, lord, bro. No. I mean, Van the bench, he's not bad. You know what I mean? He can warm the bench for the boys. He can warm the bench. It's not awful. He can warm the bench, you know. Apart from him. You know what, Pepe's not bad. I mean, Araújo is awful, he plays for Barca, let's be honest. Kirk, again, unless I've got a right back from Locomotive, it won't be used, but again, some decent players, some not the best, but they'll be decent for SBC, so let's see. Alright, so we've done the first few packs. Now, let me have a look at the SBCs. No point in going to look at my team, because again, I mean, my team is awful right now. Let me have a look at the SBC section. Let's see if we can get some stuff going. Wait, we got Shilin Shaqiri? Already? Ooh, we got some stuff. I didn't know that. Okay, I'm going to look at that once I complete it. Let's get started. Let me see. I mean, this card's not that amazing, so no point really in showing you. I probably will just show you the rewards, but we'll see. It's okay, Leo, your sexy face makes up for the shit content. Wow, Jay. Jay, that's actually messed up, bro. That actually hurts my feelings inside, Jay. I might cry later on at night, bro. Think of that message. I might cry. You know what? I'm gonna screenshot that. I might make that my banner on Twitch. Honestly, I'm screenshotting that. Let me just put it in the Discord. I might make that my banner. Wow, Jay, that actually hurts my feelings. Bruno is so shit. Is he actually? Still need. Have you read that? This is a YouTube series? Yes, sir, Nils. Yes, sir. Oh, sorry, do you, Nils? Imagine hearing me. Nils, I was paying attention to the screen, lad, okay? I was paying attention to the screen. I'm never gonna hear you. Nils, come on. Come on now. Nils, I was in the game yesterday. It was yesterday, right? You guys played yesterday, right? I believe you guys played yesterday. Icon battles. I should probably pick Brazil, but let's be honest, I did pick Brazil for the start, but I'm not gonna use Brazil, am I? I'm gonna wait. I've got 16 days still, so I'm gonna wait for that to go away. Oh, to choose a later date. Let me see now. Hello? Is my stream fine? Ah, there we go. It was taking a while to load. The worst game I've seen this season. I mean, yeah, Friday was kind of mad about that game. I think it was 2 days ago, but still. Before yesterday, yeah, Real Barca yesterday. How's Barca's game yesterday, Zinko? How's the game yesterday? I know Answer scored. What was the score line at the end? 2-0? 3-0? Hey, fair enough. Amazing game, was he actually? I know Answer scored, that's about it, honestly. He scored the other two goals. Luke de Jong? Oh yeah, he did score. Wait, Luke did score. I remember that. Who else scored though? Memphis? Hey. Memphis was an amazing buy for you guys, actually. He's doing really well. He's doing really well for you guys. Question though. When that was what? 3 years ago. When Aguero comes back from injury, is he gonna replace Luke de Jong? But hey, Muriel, bro, that's actually not bad. That's actually good. We got a striker already, that's nice. From a two-player pack from the starter SBCs, that's a nice one, actually. Again, doesn't have insane pace, but honestly, I'll take that. Zapata is always a nice player. 3-star is kind of disappointing, but 4-star weak foot is actually pretty decent. I feel like weak foot and dribbling, even though it doesn't have the best dribbling, is the two most important stats in FIFA. Weak foot and dribbling. That's the thing, the two top stats, or the two top qualities for a player this season. Messi and Muriel, bro, same nation, same country. No, what the fuck? They're the same thing, Leo. Same nation, same club, okay? Use him, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'll do that, it's fine. Anybody going on Facebook, don't want to get bullied, G? Yeah, no, it's just... Again, I'll be honest with you, boys. I don't really like the platform. I haven't used Facebook, in a very long time. The only time I use Facebook is when I want to speak with my friends. Like, some of my friends... some of them here in Portugal, some of them in Brazil. Our group chat isn't on Facebook Messenger, you know what I mean? That's the only time I go to Facebook. Only time. Following that, I never go there. Brazil, yeah, Brazil. Leah, my space vlog. Okay, bro. Let me see this. Leah, will you have... Okay, I've read that. Behind YouTube, Facebook, nah, not even YouTube, bro. Not even YouTube. Again, there's always a price. If they give you a stupid amount of money to the point that you can't turn down, like, it's, you gotta think, you know. At that point, you don't only think about yourself, you think about your future, you know what I mean? But unless it's that, nah. Out of own will, I wouldn't switch. Grandma coming with the rate of 50 people. Thanks, Grandma. Hey, thank you, Grandma. Two-player pack, prediction for what I'll get. You're gonna get two boards on that pack. An 84, no, one board, 85 debris, and 78... someone. Put into giveaway. Cassie, I did two of them. Two. No, actually, did I do three of them? I think I did three of them. Because you guys pre-pressured me into doing it. Ah, hell nah. Not anymore. Nah, I did two. Did I do two? Still. I did a lot, Zinko. Is that not enough, Zinko? Hey, Zinko, is that not enough? Do you want more? But Jessa did a nuts double save during the weekend. Goat as well. Ooh, Victor Ruiz, does he work for the SBC? He might, you know. Not too sure. I'm with my patient, you don't understand. I'm thinking why I'm arguing with a gigantic man on my screen. Okay, last SFS. What are you talking about the squad? Hey, I'll get that. Don't worry, I'll get there, bro. I'll get there. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, man. I'll get there. Nice. Not gonna lie, Van de Beek might have to go. He might have to go, blood. For the better of the series, he might have to go, blood. Yeah. Hey, QRC. You know what? He doesn't even deserve to be a United, so you know what? I'm not even gonna ask for your permission. Fuck off. Go away. Let's see, bring go Palace, see what we get. I've already... Hey, Van de Beek gives us a Mkhitaryan! Yo, that's actually perfect. That links to, Muriel, right? It links to Muriel. Links to Muriel, bro. It's an actual nice call, by the way. Actual nice call. I've already played 42 games. Jesus. There we go. Oh, Quaresma, look at him. The goat again. Please send us 48 cam, please. Don't fuck me over, please. Oh lord, thanks god. So they lost. Okay, I've read that. I don't really care about anything, just give boss a 300 million. You gonna what? What, Zico? I don't remember. What did I say? League of Nations hybrid done now. So far, nothing from packs. Nothing. I mean, to be honest, Mkhitaryan was decent. Let me see what we can get here, though. We got a premium gold pack and a mixed players pack. Again, you never know. We might get something. Let me open this one first. Because he only gives you one rare. I doubt it's going to be anything good. I mean, it is a rare gold. So, you know what? It's not bad. Coquelin, you know what? For the hybrid... I mean, the thing is... I've got Serie A now with Muriel. And Mkhitaryan. I've got Awar. I mean... I can try something. We'll see. I can try something. Den Donker, Diogo Llorente. Nothing really that amazing. Now we can go back. Yeah, come on. Three rares. Come on, give me something. Give me a board. Not even rare gold. Nice. Great, yay. Defe is the best. Feels somewhat good. Leo will rock you to... Okay. I would also say Oliver Skip will be a very good player. What, you see the Underwood? Again, I haven't really seen him much. So I don't really know much about him. I can guarantee you that kid's going to sell for a lot of coins. This kid must sell, right? Yeah. I knew it. People are all stupid. 3k. Yeah, this kid sells. I'll put up for 2.5. See if it sells. If it doesn't, it is what it is. I'll start it again. The kid sells more for than all the players combined. Quite literally. It quietly sells more for... Sells for more than the players in the pack. Foundations now. Three comp players. I mean, sometimes the common players are not bad, and a gold pack, so... Again, you know, some players there, some players. I'm probably appearing Ricky Puig could be better than Pedri if he had the chance to prove himself. Or be more known than Pedri. I guess you guys kind of, you know, he's not waited too long. He just didn't give him an opportunity, right? Yeah, he just didn't give him an opportunity, bro. Yeah. True, yeah. You guys were too focused on your big stars, you know what I mean? And you guys just left them there on the side. Unfortunate. Come on, playing for 5 minutes. That's what I don't understand, bro. Why would you put a player for 5 minutes? You know what I mean? It makes no sense. Lil Ray my cock. Okay, bro. Why did I even read that? Why did I even read that? Let me first do the foundations real quick. I need to change my team name. Again, first on road to glory. First owner. Road. What the fuck? Road to glory. There we go. And then this one. Wait, why? Why not love? Do you still live in Cape Town? No, I don't. Right now I live in Portugal. I'm at Airbnb, but I've already rented an apartment. We're just, you know, sorting it out. Contract and the furniture upgrade was unfurnished. But yeah, I'm now in Portugal, Noah. Now in Portugal, bro. Leo, wanna play a game? Hey, this is my new account, bro. Maybe tomorrow. No, someday I play on my main account, but right now, nah, bro. Appreciate it though. Leo, let's see opening game. Good luck, my bro. Hey, let's go. Ah, boys. First game of Division Rivals. Again, team, nothing amazing, but you never know. What? Hello? Server's down? Okay, servers are not down. So yeah, let's go, boys. First game. And Division Rivals. Road to Glory, be nice, is your team name. And we found our opponent yet. Let's see what he has. Okay, wait. I'm fucked, aren't I? Well, let's hope. Let's OPA decides our kits wisely. He also has a starter squad, man. Again, very nice starter squad, but again, it's a starter squad. So yeah, boys, let's see. For our first game on the first owner road to glory. Team is very balanced, I would say. Mine's probably a little bit, you know, worse than this. But hey, we'll see. First of all, let me change that camera angle because it's disgusting. Let's go. That. There we go. Alright, let's go, boys. And we're not off yet. The only thing I do at 5 a.m. And it's called sleep. Exactly, Dollar. I wake up at 9, 10 a.m. And then I get my day started. But 5 a.m. no. Boys, let's go. Not gonna lie, boys. I'm kind of nervous. I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose this game, but. Again, learning curve, you know what I mean? I already lost the ball. You love to see it. I won the ball again. Lost the ball again. We in trouble. We are in trouble, my friend. Oh, come on. Let's go. 1-0. Really nice play. Again, a little bit lucky. With that space at the box, but 1-0 already. Let's go. Hey, love to see it, boys. Kade where? Kade where? Let's go, boys. 1-0. Those shots sometimes work. Again, even if your player is not the best in terms of shooting stats, it can fly into the net. I mean, we saw my 72 shooting Silva scoring one of those the other day. Literally lost. Not yesterday, before yesterday. So, you don't need to play with high shooting to score those from the position. But hey, first half, 1-0 up. I feel like I've been the better player in this game. So, he's got a decent team. I would say a little bit better than mine. So, for now, I'm happy. For now, I'm happy. So, yeah, we'll get into game part 2 now. Did you know that it will be very hard for Australia to qualify for the World Cup? Why? They got, like, injured play or something? So close for days? Well, for 12 months? Hey, let's go. Let's go, KYC. Almost 1 year. Almost 1 year. Almost 1 year. Crazy how far it went. You know what I mean? I can still remember my first stream. I was very nervous. Like, you guys don't understand how nervous I am. I was. Again, first time showing my face. First time, you know, with the mic and all that stuff. You know, it's just the first time. I was very nervous. Didn't know what was gonna happen, how it was gonna go. But hey, we're here now, boys. We're here now. Something. Okay, it was not meant to go there. Oh, shite. For the team! For the team! For the team. It's gotta be done. It's gotta be done. We cannot be allowing no Gabriel Jesus running from goal. Nope. For the team. For the team. For the team. It had to be done for the team. It had to be done for the team. Ref, surely that's a foul, ref. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, Arush, you said. Arush. What have you done, Arush? He bottled it. Everyone! Arush almost became a Lingard and made the pass to the assist, bro. Hey, you know what? Again, it was the most, you know, the most insane of games. Like, you know, back and forth, scoring. Sorry, I hit the mic. Going back and forth, scoring, you know, defense. But it was a nice game. Again, I won now the first game of our series we won. So that's a dub. And I'm happy. I'm happy, bro. I feel like I deserve to win the game as well. I mean, 50-50. I mean, could have gone both ways. I mean, my keeper also made some insane saves. Let me have a look real quick. He made... let me see. I mean, I believe Gaeta saved 8 shots, I believe. I believe that's what he did. Wait, let me see. Goalkeeping. He had 4 saves, actually. He only had 4 saves? What about my guy? Ruben Blanco had 6 saves. I mean, Ruben Blanco was crazy in that game, but hey. For the first game of the series and the first episode of the series, the first day of the series, I'm happy, boys. I'm happy. So hopefully for this, for tomorrow, we have another good day. Maybe some better pack pulls, maybe some, more games tomorrow for sure. But yeah, we'll see, boys. For now, that was a good episode. That was a good day.